yapmak istemedim. Biter ki tüm şefendir. It's a sequential process. And it's basis cognitive. First we input the data to the 10% tree store. Stays there for fractions of a second. Until it can't be held no more. It's limited capacity encoded visually. If you don't pay attention, you'll forget it through decay. Then we move on to short term. We just look to 18 seconds. It's acoustically encoded, holding 7 plus or minus 2 items. If you rehearse the info, you won't forget through decay or displacement either. It's moved along to memory. This store is much larger, holding things forevermore. Semantically encoding its meanings, and it's an unlimited store. This can be retrieved at times by the STM. You can also forget it through repression or decay. Interference is there too, and cue-dependent forgetting. That is the end of this song about the multi-store memory.